Which way is Amron's office?
These things were designed like walking tanks.
They weren't for you. Don't flatter yourself.
It was clear that Monarch had been building the Chronon technology for years. They were prepared for the fracture.
None of it would have been possible without the CFR.
Might be able to get out from here. try it again. Guessing this isn't the usual employee route. Dr. Amaral's office must be close.
I knew that Monarch had technology to let their soldiers move in stutters, but this was bigger than that. Somehow, time flowed normally in that area. Suddenly, Monarch's lack of concern about time stopping made a hell of a lot more sense.
Dr. Amaral's office must be close. Nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. That's Amaral's office.
Now, Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
The gear Beth wanted was supposed to be in Dr. Amaral's office. I had to get it for her before I left. Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. When time ends, guns don't. It was technology that allowed people to move inside a stutter.
But too heavy to carry, I assume.
That's why I had to find a lighter model. In Amaral's office.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Emerald's at the park. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late. Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place. All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Is it true that Hatch got shot?
Shot at, anyway. Right on stage.
We got contact!
That's Jack Torrance, isn't it?
Move in!
Shit.
All personnel. Jack Joyce is in custody and is now present at the facility garage. Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody. He is to be centralized at all costs.
Easier. There's gotta be a way out of here. Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hakola.
The hell? Is somebody playing an audiobook over the radio?
Whoever that is, shut it off now.
I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
I'm talking about. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. I create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch. Make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Beth, I've got time. See you at the party.
Great.